Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. My name's Dustin, and this is Microsoft Flight Simulator. Today we continue with episode 2 of, air quotes, Career Mode, using the On-Air Airline Manager. We are Wallac Air. We're going to try to complete our second flight here. Technically third, if you count the time where we, you know, ran out of gas the other time. So, we're going to go to Find Jobs. And we're going to go, there should be a button for, oh, maybe it's this one. Let's do this. Find Jobs from My Airport. Excellent. Here we go. We'd eventually like to get back to Kill Devil Hills, but we're going to take the job that's got the most money right now. That's a perishable food. I don't want to do that one. We can look at this one. Let's look at this one. Accept job. Should be impending now. Very good. This is the one we're going to look at. Excellent. We're going to go to prepare the aircraft. Very good. We're going to go ahead and load the weight here. Cargo's good. How far is this flight? Where are we? I already forgot where we're going. All right, here we go. Kilo Oscar Romeo Foxtrot. Kilo Oscar Romeo Foxtrot. We'll plug that in. Kilo Oscar Romeo Foxtrot. Norfolk International. 6-minute flight. Real short flight for us today. Should be a pretty easy flight. 13 nautical miles. We'll make sure that we have enough fuel this time. Prepare for flight. Cargo's loaded. Yes, we should have plenty of fuel. We should even be able to go down to... I think this is what we had in it before. So we'll just go right here to 20%. I think we confirm and go fly. This is going to take real time. Just over half a minute. Plan flight destination. I already forgot what we said. Kilo Oscar Romeo Foxtrot. Kilo Oscar Romeo Foxtrot. Alrighty. Very good. And we will... Apron work not finished yet. Yes, we need to make sure that here we go. Just perfect timing. Finishes right there. Okay, the only thing we need is the location, and we will get that in just a second. We're going to spawn on the ramp and start this one from scratch. So we have got real-world flight conditions, and we've got live traffic. So if we see anybody else, it's a real aircraft in the air. And I will see you in just a second. All right, here we are at Fentress, right where we left off. We are going to go ahead and start this up. I will see you after startup. It's pretty much the exact same procedure that we did in the last video. So if you want to check that out, feel free to go do that. Link is in the description below. All right, we are currently heading out onto the runway. As you can see, everything looks clear. We're going to go ahead and drop one notch of flaps. Make sure trim is where we need it to be. For takeoff, keep it coming. There we go. Things look good. We are going to have, if I remember correctly, pretty much nearly a straight out departure. After takeoff, we're going to turn left and we'll be good to go. So, without any further ado, let us ado what we are going to ado. Throttle's coming up. Tracking is starting for us. I can see that on my other screen here.
Your flight will be monitored until you land and shut down the engines.
There we go. Airspeed is alive. Monitoring is happening. Things look good. We're going to go ahead and rotate here in just a second. Pull the nose back. Very nice. Smooth liftoff.
Airborne time logged.
Alright. And flaps coming up. We're going to continue accelerating here. We're going to make sure that we get above flap speed here before we start maneuvering. Things look good. The aircraft wants to pitch down ever so slightly. We'll trim up just a little. We remember how sensitive this trim is from last episode. And we're above flap speed at 85. We're going to go ahead and start rotating left. Very nice. Beautiful day for flying. Couple of big puffy clouds. We are on live weather. And that is fairly accurate for North Carolina this time of year. I simply love how the clouds cast shadows down onto the landscape below us. Real short flight for us today, so we'll catch up with you at cruising altitude. And believe it or not, we are already at cruising altitude and on approach. I think this is our airport right up here on the right. GPS says approximately just over 4.5 minutes left until we get there, so we're already setting up for a nice approach here. This should be some pretty easy money for the airline. Hopefully we'll be able to buy a new plane pretty soon here to increase our load capacity and distance and all that stuff, or maybe hire a pilot to do some of this work for us. That would be helpful, I think. I was really hoping to see some live traffic today, but I guess that there's not too much around right now. If I pull up the VFR map, at least in this mode, you can see where the live traffic is. We got a couple aircraft behind us here. Probably coming in, might be coming in to land at the international airport up here, but not really sure. Can't be sure. So just a second ago, we had our low fuel light come on, giving me terrible, terrible flashbacks to earlier. We're going to go ahead and land on this runway right here, this long one. They've got a couple others which we should probably land on, but why not take the longest one they've got, right? If it's an option, let's take it. So we're going to go ahead and start pulling back on the power. We're going to go ahead and turn off the autopilot. I've got the aircraft. We're going to pitch down slightly for descent. We're going to use trim to do that. I'm going to go ahead and kill the power. We're at about 600 feet per minute of descent, which is a little quick for me. I'd like it right around 500, so we're going to trim up just slightly. Just slightly. I'm going to use this time to tell you that I hope that you join us over on Twitch. I stream every Tuesday and Saturday, and sometimes a few days in between there. Normally in the evenings. Twitch is in the description below. We'd love to see you out there. It's a great time. We've got a great community, a great group of people. And we're really looking to grow that. I don't make videos because I, you know, want to get YouTube famous. If I did that, in all honesty, I probably wouldn't be playing Flight Sim. I play Flight Sim because I really, really enjoyed it. It brings back a lot of childhood memories. I used to play FSX back in the day. We're going to go ahead and drop a flap here. We're a little fast and a little high. But that's okay. Lots of runway. And I want to share these experiences with you. This is
a 220 at 2 knots.
Good. I want to share these experiences with you. It means a lot for me to be able to fly and have you guys out here with me. So 500 feet to go. A little bumpy, actually. We're going to go one more notch of flaps. Looks like parking off to the right over here. So let's go ahead and see if we can grease this landing. Pappy looks good. Speed's a little low. Push the throttle a little bit. Oh no, this is general aviation on the left here. A little slow, that's okay though. Here we go. Kill the power. We're going to start the flare. There it
landing
is.
Landing time logged. Landed at Kilo Oscar Romeo Fox, Norfolk INTL.
Norfolk International. Very nice. Couldn't quite make that taxiway. That's okay, though. We'll taxi it around, and I'll see you in just a second. All right, we're pulling into our parking spot here. This video is a little bit shorter than episode one. Let me know which you enjoy better. If you like the slightly longer videos, or if you like them nice and short and sweet like this one. So let me know in the comments below. That'd be appreciated. Anything I can do to help make your experience here on this channel better, I will do everything I can to make sure that that happens. We're going to go ahead and
off time logged.
Kill the
end
engine.
Of flight. Registered in on-air company.
And boom, we're registered in on-air company for that flight. So we'll bring it over here just to check on it. And show flight record just for fun. Yep, there you go. That's really cool. I didn't see this before. Shows our exact path that we took, and that's very accurate. Real short flight. All right. Very good. Let's go back. Company dashboard. So when we go, we didn't make too much money, but that's okay. When we go back to the world and find jobs, that one should be clear. And it is. Very good. Well, this has been episode 2 of our journey together. A nice short hop to an international airport. Very exciting for the second one. Stick around. We're going to grow this airline, and we're going to make it something special here. So hope you'll join us in the next episode. Hope you join us on Twitch, too. And we'll see you very soon. Have a great day.